This is Highway 385 in Nebraska. Many veterans that live in this area use it to get to the closest VA to them. That's the medical facility in Hot Springs. I'm Kirsten Swanson. Join NewsCenter1 this week as we ask the question, what effect would it have on the people that live out here if that facility closes down?